pressure there. The first man in is Winchester. The second man supporting him is Matt D'Agostini. And then a big hit by Winchester on the far side.
And now they go after Winchester. The duck player is down. That was Mikkelson. And you can almost sense that coming as the Ducks have thrown their weight around it. Now the Blues.
Yep, keep your eye on Mikkelson and Erik Johnson. Johnson came in. Mikkelson was the one that got hit. Johnson just hammered him in with the right. And this comes on the heels of the big hit by Winchester after some good pressure by D'Agostini and Winchester.
And Erik's parents are in attendance today, seeing their son in a scrap with Mikkelson. And now the linesman jump in. But Darren, it's a great response by the Blues because the Ducks were getting frisky with their frustration. And now they'll say, enough.
There's no shortage of team toughness on the St. Louis Blues. And I know Cam Jansen's cringing there at home in Eureka right now, wanting to be a part of it. Don't worry, Cam. The boys are taking care of themselves pretty good right here, doing a great job sticking together.
I think Cam might be on Highway 44 heading down at this point. Stay where you are, big boy. What a hit by Big Winchester.